So in this video, I am going to show you how to do the screen recording in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So without any third party application, we can simply record the screen in this device. Go to the notification panel. So here you can see the option screen recording. If you are not able to see this screen recording option here, then go to the edit button on the top right side and you will get this screen recording option from here. Just tap and hold on the option and drag to top. That's it. Then tap on the option screen recording. Then here you can see the screen recording option is here. You can see here the first one for the start the recording and second one to go to the settings. That if you want to customize any recording settings and tap on the settings, then tap on if you want to close the window, then tap on this icon. So here I am going to record the screen. Just tap on this red circle. Now you can see the recording is started. Then here I am going to move the screen randomly. The screen is recording. Okay, to stop the recording, just tap on this again, then tap on the square button. Now you can see the screen recording file has been saved. Just if you want to view this one, just tap on it. Now you can see that recorded file, you can see here. You can see here, right? So simply without any third party application, you can record the screen in this device. So if you want to customize any recording settings, then again go to the option screen recording, then tap on the settings. Then tap on more settings. Then here you can customize any recording settings here. Okay. Then so if you want to record the microphone sound also, then turn on this option. So if you want to change the video resolution, then select the option and you can change the video resolution also. So simply in this way, you can record the screen in this device without any third party application. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.